81-year-old dad fixing to transfer bees. And he's a stroke survivor. Survived, had to learn to walk again, learn to eat again. Was on a feeding tube for months. My mom passed away a couple months ago. And he's been cooking for himself, living by himself. And now he's keeping bees again by himself. And he wanted me to come in here and record the transferring of the bees.
Dia, quit calling me.
Well, there's a problem. I'm not staying in here. There's a big old hole. All the bees are going to come in here.
Just keep the door shut and hush.
There isn't with the dad. No, there's nothing above the door. It might as well be open.
Go inside.
This is fixing to record by itself.
Ouch.
Ouch. Dad, I'm running inside. I'm running in the car. It's videotaping, but I ain't sitting out here.
That's all right. Leave me alone. It's okay.
Dad, I'm going in my car. I'll
all
see
right.
You in a minute. Holy cow. Let me out of here. I'll show you why in a minute. There's no door above the door. So before you get them riled up, I have them half naked. I am not getting stung by a bunch of bees. It's recording.
Deserter.
Right here.
saying. get.
Are they in there? I know, well, here.
Wait, just, I had.
Here, hand it to me, please. Okay, thank you.
Whoa.
I just worried about my computer.
Well, get them. Get them. They don't know about you.
Dad, I have her. I'll give it. I'm going to get a blanket around. yet? Do I walk slow or do I run?
Do what?
Are they in there yet?
You need to get your bike up on?
Yeah, and my computer before. If it's not going to rain, mm-hmm. It's fine.
Well, come on, get it.
If it's not raining, I'm fine.
Is it raining by your microphone?
No, not yet.
Come get it.
I said I was just worried it was going to rain. That was why I was freaking out. Because it started thundering, I thought it was going to rain. I'm not worried about it. It's not raining. It's still recording.
Wait a minute.
And I'll grab the microphone in a minute.